Mrs. Hardwick, who wore a sharp curfew and sports day grace. She helps children every day, cause she's kind. So he loved Phil's safe place.
Here's the story of Mr. Bailey, who loves to check the children are well dressed.
The Malvern Bunch, the Malvern Bunch. That's the way we became the Malvern Bunch.
Oh, Mr. Bluffer, who loved to dress in many crazy things. We had many funky times, like no other.
So, Mrs. Campbell. She loves to snow, but she comes to live in the sun. She loves to think of every county open. I wake up when the shades dark.
So one day when they all went together, and they knew that it was much more than a hunch, that this group was somehow from a college. That's the way we all became the Malvern Bunch. The Malvern Bunch. The Malvern Bunch. That's the way we became the Malvern Bunch.
There's a story of a little teacher who loved to sing and dance around the corridor. She's funny, she's Miss Phillips, what we all adore.
There's a story of a year six teacher who loved to coach Malvern's football team. He wore a waistcoat every day. He's so trending, he's younger than he seems.
Till one day when all his teachers came together, and they knew that it was much more than a hunch, that this group was somehow from a college. That's the way we all became the Malvern Bunch. The Malvern Bunch. The Malvern Bunch. That's the way we became the Malvern Bunch.